Hello and welcome to Let's Play the Detonator. Fix the bomb and detonate it. One-way mission, you will not survive. The text is a little cut off, but I think we were able to get the meaning at least. We got plenty of ammo to start with. It's dark out, probably early morning or evening, and I guess we came from here. We already hear some combine around. Don't see them though yet. Also some heard sounds. Oh, there's someone there. They saw me even. If I'm careful, I can hit them there. That's not nice. Trying to sneak up on me. Got you. Okay, so we're not safe here. Did you have any friends? This way seems to be locked. We're near the railway station, I see. Wonder where we put the bomb. I think the resistance or the other people helped to place it, so it's now up to me to set it up and destroy whatever it is that is important to those combine. Can I sneak in? No, yes I can. Looks same there though, so not a big shortcut. Okay, this way is completely blocked. Thankfully there is still some light, so we can see where we're going. Should I just leave you? Probably not. Fuck you. Stop. Hands up. I have only 6 of these. Only 40 of those, so I rather spent this. I think you came from the ground there. You have some ammo for me, I'll take care of you too. Oh, that's a ramp. This place is pretty complex, also full of secret stuff. I guess the resistance must have left them here for me, or maybe they just got you. Died before they could get those back. Still looking good. Still sad I can't spin this around. Someone should make a mod that fixes this in the original game. And maybe everywhere too, since I don't think these are used anywhere except in places like this. Would improve the game a lot, I think. I don't think I can get here either. How far did we get place that bomb? Or maybe they just couldn't bring me closer there. Got you. These are some tall buildings. Anything here? No, but that is completely stripped. Maybe I should use more of this now, except I need a keycard. Okay, that might be a problem then. Can I walk through this car now? Just items can go through. Sideways door. Yeah, I don't see a way through. Except I can climb this if I want. Just can't get completely. Like there's a wall here. Oh, that's a way. I like that bike over there. I guess we'll be returning. Didn't expect that now. That's a suit. I should save some of these. And that didn't take long. There's a stairs way up there. We get to climb. Oh, it's away. Hopefully at least at some point. Could be just a place out of our reach too. Really high up. Maybe I should take a helmet. A small puzzle. Yep, I don't think I can get that easily. Except like so. Yep, I don't think I can get that way. Let's just keep going. This is a big place. Probably still part of the like the same city as the Half-Life 2. The buildings look the same at least. Careful. I guess you were drinking here before you became a zombie. So many bottles. Let's clean that up. Except that just made it worse. Oh well. Yet. Clap. Hi, wife. See some shapes in the distance. I like this. Bends here. But this sounds like we won't be in Guam for too much longer. Yep, this is busted. Yep, that's a combine wars field, so we should be careful. Combine can go through us, but I don't think we can. So if Combine can go through those, then Combine probably will go through those and then get to us. Yeah, by here then even now. Let's take the big guns out. I hope you're not like behind me. Okay, now. Got you. Oh. This angle is pretty good. Got you. I have still the one grenade. Got you. Have to be careful not to fall. I'm much better at using your guns than you are. Catch. Didn't even see it. Oh, there's more. Say some of them here. And I was right, we did get to see them move through those. And yeah, I guess we could have used those to our benefit too, but didn't see them from down there. We were kind of cornered. This is looking nice though. Like, look at that embedded stairway. Boom. Right height too for us to walk through. I guess that's where we need to go also. Let's loot the remaining. Don't want to run out of bullets if we can help it. Also, come here. It's good to know we need a valve there. Don't have to wonder about it when we eventually find it. Unless that is like a bonus. Don't need you. Probably don't actually need the resin either. I've been doing pretty well without it, but it's something to collect. Again, like rounded edges here and so on. Oh, we're getting inside now. I guess this place must be important to them. Combine, since they bothered to set up the boss fields here. Maybe they have a base here or something. Okay, this is scary. I don't have a light. Like, see how dark it is. And we're going all the way around. Except it actually doesn't go deeper than this. It's just the sounds. Where's the next one there? There's something in the way. Got you. Yep, it's a box there. Like, let's shoot once again to see. Did someone hear us? Hopefully not. Maybe this will... Yes, that brought us some light. Not quite enough to see in there, but still. We are not going that way. Oop. Got you. We are going that dead end here, so hopefully they don't ambush us. Yep, we kinda need to get in there even. Let's try this. Sometimes the boxes will blow up. Or at least move, I see. Does this work? Hopefully soon though, if I connect this. Is it connected? Almost. Yep, now we can go through. I hear some movement upstairs. Oh, this is fast elevator. Get our shotgun out. Also, this is a tall building too. Didn't quite get high enough. Oi! Well. There's some stairs here, but we can't use them. And better so, because I'd probably fall down. Hopefully got where we need to go. Yep, it's dark. Thankfully there's the electricity still working. Okay, now my flashlight decides to work. That's so unreliable sometimes. Got you. I didn't think Combine eat head crabs, but who knows what they... I think that they at least drink eat those water things. Maybe they were like... I believe they did. At least some of them have been humans before. Kind of forget how the lore goes, so I guess it makes sense. Tied up. I don't have room for this. Getting so much resin, but no upgrade stations. Oh, that's a dead rat. Down. Down. I often forget to look at the ceiling. There could always be something hidden up there too. And the bomb could be anywhere if it's hidden in a way that the Combine can't see either. Good time for that. And I was standing far enough away. This was the one I spent just now. I don't feel too confident. Like what kind of complex has a place like this hidden? Got you. You. You are kind of scared in the dark because, like, I can't see you, but fortunately I did bring some light. And I guess it is some good target practice. War aiming. It is a pretty big target, but... sometimes it's not quite as easy. Oh. Still getting out of ammo. That doesn't look promising. Get down. Let's. Probably isn't safe here. Oh well. Yep, it's having a little bit of trouble, but should be fine, hopefully. This is a better place. Oh, we do get to climb up. Careful. So smooth. If we wanted, we could like jump down there and much lower down, but this seems fine for now. Also, like, this would be really dangerous to walk on if there's been any rain or something. Always get really slippery. There is a nice meter though. Of it, so it's not too bad. Oh, we do get to the ladder too. For some reason it's suspended like that, but maybe it's for... let's go here. I wanna look up, but it feels disorienting. Oh, we are right next to the big tower over there, the citadel, or whatever it was. Great, you were creating some vertigo here. Not all edges are as smooth, like there's some jacket ones, but it's still pretty nice. Can't quite reach that. Again, let's save before like falling down to our doom. Can't go there. Oh, that's a different building, that's why it's not smooth. It's only this one here. One, two. Let's take two handfuls at the time. Swing. And now I can get this. Nice and quiet out. I guess I could have, like, if I didn't have the arm strength, I could have ducked and tried to sneak under that, but there's probably a wall there to prevent it. Maybe we're getting to the roof. You would think the explosives would be at the bottom of the building so that they can take the structure out there out so that everything collapses on top of that, but maybe there's something up here that's weak too. Someone was hoarding alarm clocks. I wonder what that says. Can't read Russian, so... it's not really helping me. Okay, this building has some electricity, but I guess some of the fuses must have blown up. Look at that saddle. Teeth. Right. Let's save that there. Yep, not much here. Let's just keep going. All the doors are locked except this one. Or maybe I opened it from the inside. Shotgun ready. You have one though. Okay, that timing worked out for me. Stealth kill with the shotgun.
Three shells left.
Okay, that's locked. There's no door on this side. I guess I could try to stab him with this too, but probably won't do any damage. There's the station. Only 15 though, so. Well, there's some here, of course. But I don't think I can get anything good with that, so let's just leave it. 170, so let's be a little fancy. Not that fancy though. Don't think I'll be running out of this. Okay, we're going down. Inside the small closet. Oof. Yep, it's all collapsed. There's a key, but I don't think that's needed for anything. Unless this door is locked. Which is fortunately is not.
Come in. Detonator, this is Saber. Please respond. Right, you can't. You're out of radio. Well, listen, we all are really thankful for what you're doing. I wish it didn't have to be a suicide mission, but I just wanted to make sure that you knew what you're doing here won't be forgotten. Well, I suppose you should get on your way now, then. Make the ground shake, bud. You've got this.
Maybe you have a video camera here or something, so you saw that I was coming. Oh well, a heroic sacrifice. They will tell tales about our adventures and how we set up the bomb and then died. I do feel like things are about to go hexamit though. Which means safe. This map will have enough quality that there's probably good quick saves, but can never be too careful. Everything is rotting and moldy. Cockroaches or any kind of bugs. Who knows, those might have been from. Oh, they are still walking. Can I look at them? Eww. Yeah, they look like some kind of roaches. I guess the resistance was here before me. Took out all the combine and the lights with them. and that guy's eye for some reason. You're not gonna stand up or anything. Your brain is kind of out almost too, or maybe that's just the letter. I have to use my arm to open the door, which leads me into the dark. A storage. Let's close the door behind me. Yes, storage room. They did say something about building the bomb, which means it might be in many different parts, which is kind of a safer way to store it actually. Not sure how large of a bomb it is, but probably not a small one if we want to take down this whole building. Stay back, stay back. Fuck you. Anyone there? Fuck you. Fuck. He didn't get you. I guess you were close to the explosion since you tried so quick. Oui. Have to be careful. We are in the dark, so the zombies are in their element here. Ready to sneak up on us. Not quite lining up, but oh well. I guess we're going through there. Take you out. Every enemy we kill saves us a little bit of frames. I did set up all my graphics back to ultra or high, so. Oh no! You almost took back up. It still looks good and probably better on the video. Top hook knows. There's the wire. It's even connected. This one is following perfectly. Don't just walk straight into that thing. Oh no, the floor is not there. The floor is a hole. Oh, can I make you fall? Nope. Again, very important that I have the light so I don't accidentally step down. However down that is, my light can't even reach all the way down there. So many pipes. Okay, time to be careful. This is a big room. Must have been for a conference or something. Also, I guess they probably didn't have as great building materials here as like some other countries, so things kinda tend to not last. Or maybe they do, but it's just been a really rough time in this building. There might have been a portal storm or... not going there. Other explosions. Look at that picture. Looks like an original. It is moving. And there is something beyond it. Grab it. No. Okay, now it fell. Ta-da! Do I have to carry this to the end now? Just like in the original game. I can try if it is one-handed. Which is it's not. So, what then now? Then now? There, I guess. Let's take you to a safe place at least. That's the... Well, you were safe there, but... Let's free you, I guess. Find a way to get you to outside. Careful. Is this a combined school or something, or maybe that's just a exercise scheme or poke nose. There are many places that can use those kinds of lockers. Oop. You go first. Oh, now we can see the floor. There's a body. Someone sitting. Very scary even, actually. Like how... that person has died over there for no apparent reason. But like there's the feeling here that something is gonna happen there when I get there and... the uncertainty... is kinda unnerving. Is the word. This wall. Can't get there. This wall, like, map has been on the unnerving side. I feel like some people might have hard time getting through it, even though there's no combat. I do remember some are, like, more easily affected by things like this. And even I, that have been playing a lot of this game. Well, I get the companion group at least, but... still it affects me a bit. Especially since it's been happening for a while now. Building up tension. My companion group is kinda in the way, but oh well. It's my companion, so... if he needs the space, so he can... It's just you. It's a combined zombie though, which is a bit more scary. A long map to keep going. Don't stand around too much. They'll find you and get you. Make place a little bit safer. Sorry to save so often, but... it really is kinda necessary. Oh... they want us to use this. don't see anyone else, but I do hear there. Thereabouts. And there's a zombie there too. I think I woke them up. And was there any more grenades here? Yes, there were. Let's see how that goes. Got all of you with one. Open doors are another thing that is kind of unnerving. Got you. In a restless state. Between closed and open. Well, I guess open, but they want to be closed. Since it's neater that way. Come here. Happy to have you with me. It would be kinda lonely without you. Can you take that guy out for me? Probably not. Don't want to even try. How am I gonna get down though?
I never survived a jump from
this. There's a pipe.
No, absolutely not. Why? Were you considering it?
You scout ahead. Anyone behind me? No. Good thing I took care of them before I fell down here.
Last floor.
I don't have anything on my hands. Where did it leave? There. Just didn't have a good enough grip. Be fair. Okay, there's even a tree there, that's not good. There shouldn't be trees indoors. Something is probably wrong. Yep, I have the cube with me. Is the cube the bomb actually? That would be kinda funny. If this is a suicide mission, then I'm kinda bringing you down with me, which is not great, but oh well. Maybe there's a way to leave you before that. There's a way to get up. The fog. Some music for you. It's just about the rhythm if you want to play with one finger. Like that. You do it the specific rhythm and it'll probably sound good. Is this part of the bomb? Maybe. Maybe I leave you here and you can hopefully can you someone can open you the door. That guy's dead. There's the door there. And it even opens too. I guess we're bringing all parts back together. Let's see how far can we go here. We can't actually teleport, which is strange. Still getting more resin too. Which means we're not done quite yet. I hope I'm not like going backwards or something. You have a pen on your head. Armored head crap. There's the valve. I never found that one valve earlier, so maybe there was a secret there. Careful, 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 careful. Don't poke yourself with it. This side is easier. And that's the second one. Come here, Skyrimwell. It does mean I'm slowly running out of my inventory space though. Anyone come to greet me? Yep, I can't teleport here for some reason. It's nice that we can see the place we came down earlier from. There you are. I wanna see how this blows up. Yep. That cleaned the place up. That was the left side. Is there something on the right too? How many of these batteries do I need? That's locked. That's locked. I guess that's it then. Oh, there's a bar there too. Let's head there. You're messing up my light again. Been drinking again. So many bottles. And my kind of drink too. There goes my keyboard or something. Oh well. I fortunately didn't close my thing. Let's save again. Okay, we need more than I had. Except there's one there. And this is kind of a dead end. ovea, kun pelaa Astvan piitänä. Can't pull that. That's a big bomb if that's what you were after. I guess I have not been like this site. There's a door behind the curtain. And it's locked. There's a door behind here too, but it's locked. And again, we can see all the way up from here, which is very cool. Like it's up to the open air now. That door is open, so we've been there. Have not been up here, but don't see anything. Two out of the ordinary at least. There's the door. Warning. Investation. Hello, investation. We're going back from here. Investation of you guys.
Last four.
Machinery running behind the doors. Behind the walls, I mean.
Cutie, 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 cutie.
You're a friendly guy, aren't you?
I'm out.
Okay. This is why I saved the shotgun ammo. Those guys take like 5 regular bullets, which is not the best thing. Easy remove. Planks with a gun. That's the way. Oh. There you are. Didn't see you. I like how you sound. Like, woo. Hands out the way spread. Yep, you came down from there, which is why you made the loud noise. Hopefully there's only 3 more of you left, because I'm running out of ammo. That's a great one too. Anyone back here? Anyone up there? I don't think they can walk on the ceilings, or maybe they can. Like, imagine if they just waited there for me to walk under them and then dropped on me. Whoever made these bottles has been great service. I see them used often. Also now I do have actually some free space again, so I should try to conserve some stuff, but oh well. Like, I could take that with me, but I don't think it's necessary. And that's the last of them. I think that means I can pull this. Which means I got the lights working. Yep. Don't have the grenades anymore. Now I don't. Did you shoot that out of my hand or something? Oh, Okay, there goes my cover. Oh, I did put it in my hand accidentally. Now you're dead. Going low on health. Rats! Posterei. There was one of those somewhere. What if I just wait here and let them shoot me? Switch sides. Oh, there you are. Got you. I should have reloaded before I went up. Okay, this is tense. Walter, please. Is that in the way now? There is a push. Where's the... There you are. Why do we need the bomb if we can just shoot them? Oh well. Thank you. Good thing I saved you. Though it would have been better if you brought it with me, because like... I don't think I'd spend you elsewhere. There goes all my shotgun ammo. Still have plenty of these and quite a lot of these. And you're safe again. Thank you for covering for me. And the whole place looks kinda different with the light, no? Are the doors are still open, but is the front door too? Did I set the bomb correctly? Was there a way I needed to go again? Or was just building just in the way of us? I guess it was. Like you could have taken the street around you, you know. Would have saved us a lot of time, even if you climbed up it. There goes my health again. Don't shoot at my friend. Again, like, cut it out, I mean. Best place to shoot. That's the citadel up there. Where are you guys? There was a one here, so... All up there. Well, you put yourself in a hard to get place. group at all.
Alyx? Alyx, you still there?
And so we died.